Aiden Fitzgerald, both in high school, class of 2021.
Dude, I really